We've had a great run at 108, moving up to 112. How satisfied are you with your run in your previous division, being the longest reigning Filipino champion? How satisfied is he with that accomplishment?
Siyempre, kapagin ang kalipay na po nga na panjat na kadayon ko nga naging world champion. Tapos yun lang ako nabot. So, kapagin ako nga kalipay sa pa nakahatag ko sa mga inspirasyon sa mga younger Filipino boxers. So, kapagin ako nga kalipay.
Well, he says that he's very contented and very satisfied with his reign over the junior flyweight division, and that he's been an inspiration to other fighters, the younger fighters, aspiring fighters, and he's given pride and an honor to the country. So he says that it's time for him to go up and, if he could, give more back as a fighter.
And how difficult does he think this move will be up? It's a new division. Obviously, he'll be the smaller fighter. What would be the most difficult part in this move to 112?
Sa kuha, wala mo ko na kalisod nga mo sa 112. Mas comfortable gito ako nga lawas ka sa 112. Then, ikunaan lang yun na mo ang mga speed ka ang power na sa amon nga training.
He says that he doesn't see any challenge right now moving up because he's even more comfortable at 112. He says that it's a bigger challenge for him if he tries to go to 108.
Yeah.
So it's a better division for him. He feels that it's a good move. But right now their training is a bit different with regards to speed and the power because it's a heavier division.
Not looking past Edgar Sosa, but obviously he wants the bigger picture here is Francisco Juan Gallo Estrada. How important is that fight for his legacy?
Siyempre kay mo move up mo sa weight, so gunahan gid yung makapag-target sa mga world champion. So mga big names kay nang gusto ko mga makontra.
Not looking past Sosa, who's also a great fighter and who's also been in the division for a long time. He says that he's moving up in weight, so he wants to fight only the best names in that division, and that includes Estrada. He says that he wants to go up in weight because he wants to fight more world champions.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back.